Is your iPhone showing your account has been disabled in the App Store and iTunes? Hi there, this is Eva, and here is how you can solve your account has been disabled in the App Store and iTunes. Now, if you have this issue, try out these following process. So, let's get started. Solution 1, check your billing address. Open Setting, tap Apple ID, tap Media and Purchase, tap View Account, tap Manage Payment, tap your billing address. Now you need to be 100% sure that your billing address is flawless. After double checking your info, check your issues. Now, if you still have issues, contact Apple Support immediately to do that. Open browser, type Apple Support, tap Contact option, scroll down, tap Apple ID, scroll down, tap Other Apple ID Topics. Scroll down, now type your account has been disabled in the App Store and iTunes. So that's how you can solve your account that has been disabled in the App Store and iTunes issues on iPhone. Now, if you still have anything to ask, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.